was the first known Gupta ruler? Shrigupta. The silver coins of the Gupta period were known as Rupakaya. During which Gupta king reign did the Chinese traveler Faiyan visit India? Chandragupta II. Which king of Gupta dynasty was called the Napoleon of India? Samudragupta. Who in the following organized Ashwamedha Yajna? Samudragupta. Consider the following literary work. Raghuvansham. Which of the following literary work did not belong to Gupta period? Charaka Samhita. During the reign, which of the following dynasties did Kalidasa flourish? Guptas. Which one of the following period marks the beginning of Indian temple architecture? Gupta. Assumed the title of Vikramaditya. Chandragupta II. So thank you so much.